Guys, we are going on a road trip.
Are you guys ready for the road trip?
Yes! That's my husband!
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back to another vlog. Whew. Guys, can you tell from my face that I'm really excited today? I am so excited, guys. We are going on a road trip. So I'm here packing, getting ready for a road trip. It's just going to be a few days. We're leaving town. I can't express how excited I am because I've been wanting to leave this edgy for quite a while now, and now we get to do that. We're going to Edmonton. Yeah, we've been to Edmonton a few times, but we didn't really do much the last time we went there. It was during COVID period, like during the ending part of COVID, so there were not a lot of activities to do. But we're going back there again, and we're going to be spending I think 2 days at West Edmonton Mall. I've heard so much about that mall, and we're finally going there, and the kids are excited. I don't even know. I feel like I'm more excited than the kids, but yeah, I think they are more excited because there's just a lot of activities for them to do there. They're going to be playing and all of that. So yeah, I'm just getting my things ready. We'll be traveling with our friends and their children, right? Please watch the video to the end because this vlog is going to be fun. Guys, I just wanted to come on here and welcome you guys to the vlog. Thank you for the love so far. Thank you for your subscriptions, your likes, your comments. Really appreciate it. We are rounding up summer and let's take in all that we can take in now. Just when we're done with packing, I'm going to like show you guys all the stuff that we have put together, and everything about this trip is going to be in this vlog. So watch out, watch to the end, okay? Let's go.
Guys, we're all packed up and ready. So one thing about us is whenever we travel, we carry food. We don't want to like risk it. We have kids. We just carry food. We carry cereal, we carry biscuits. So here we have rice, beans, spaghetti, and all the goodies. Oh, my kitchen is a mess, guys. It is a mess. But when we get back, we fix it. So we are all packed and ready to go. The kids are in the car. Hey guys.
Hey.
Are you guys ready for the road trip?
Yes. Mommy, look.
Who's ready?
Teddy, look.
Teddy is ready.
Mm-hmm. He's buckled up.
So
look.
We're all ready to hit the road, guys. Are you excited?
Yes.
Mama, why did you go to join your sister there again?
Because it wants to watch with me until you guys come in.
Oh, okay. All right. And yeah, we're ready to go. It's going to be a short trip, guys, but it's so worth it. It's so worth it. We just need this.
Everywhere that I go,
you keep showing I love you.
Baby, wanna show it.
Oh!
Come and do, do, do. Come and do.
Yeah. I'm gonna skip a hard.
So where are you going to play,
like
Maya?
Yes, mommy, go slow and then it goes all the way up. No.
Have fun.
Yeah.
fun?
Zara, have you seen this place?
Oh my! I'm scared, right?
Scary place. I think it's like Disney.
Okay, so this is the morning of the second day of our little trip. We're going to have breakfast right now. We're going to have our complimentary breakfast. Yesterday was super fun, and today we're just going to continue with the fun. And yeah, here are my babies, ready to go have breakfast.
Hi.
So yeah, guys, I'll take you guys along.
People are already ready for breakfast.
You guys see my gorgeous baby girl, all ready for an amazing time.
Oh, this pool like mimics the sea. It's beautiful. Guys, I am here chilling. Yeah, white seats here. So yeah, I've been playing in the water and I'm very tired. So I am here just trying to chill. After that, I'll go back to the water.
That's my husband! I don't know if you guys can see them. I don't know if you can see! Gonna have me fun, my God.
We are ready to go. We have our things packed and ready. Just 2 days journey. See our load. We're good to go. We're good to go. You're not late.